Tioconazole is an imidazole antifungal used to treat vulvovaginal candidiasis. In this video, let's find found. What is tioconazole? What is tioconazole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking tioconazole? How does tioconazole work? How to use tioconazole? What is tioconazole? Tioconazole is an antifungal medication of the imidazole class used to treat infections caused by a fungus or yeast. It is marketed under the brand names Trosyd and Gyno-Trosyd. Tioconazole ointments serve to treat women's vaginal yeast infections. It was patented in 1975 and approved for medical use in 1982. Tioconazole is an imidazole antifungal used to treat vulvovaginal candidiasis. In this video, let's find found. What is tioconazole? What is tioconazole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking tioconazole? How does tioconazole work? How to use tioconazole? Contraindication. Tioconazole is contraindicated in individuals who have been shown to be sensitive to imidazole antifungal agents or to other components of the ointment. Tioconazole is an imidazole antifungal used to treat vulvovaginal candidiasis. In this video, let's find found. What is tioconazole? What is tioconazole used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking tioconazole? How does tioconazole work? How to use tioconazole? Pharmacodynamic. Tioconazole is a broad-spectrum imidazole antifungal agent that inhibits the growth of human pathogenic yeasts. Tioconazole exhibits fungicidal activity in vitro against Candida albicans, other species of the genus Candida, and against Torulopsis glabrata. Tioconazole prevents the growth and function of some fungal organisms by interfering with the production of substances needed to preserve the cell membrane. This drug is effective only for infections caused by fungal organisms. It will not work for bacterial or viral infections. Mechanism of action. Tioconazole interacts with 14-alpha-demethylase, a cytochrome P450 enzyme that converts lanosterol to ergosterol, an essential component of the yeast membrane. In this way, tioconazole inhibits ergosterol synthesis, resulting in increased cellular permeability. Tioconazole may also inhibit endogenous respiration, interact with membrane phospholipids, inhibit the transformation of yeasts to mycelial forms and the uptake of purine, impair triglyceride and/or phospholipid biosynthesis, and inhibit the movement of calcium and potassium ions across the cell membrane by blocking ion transport pathway known as the Gardos channel. Dose. Vaginal candidiasis. Insert 1 applicatorful, 5 g of 6.5% ointment, intravaginally QHS once. Mechanism of action. Tioconazole interacts with 14-alpha-demethylase, a cytochrome P450 enzyme that converts lanosterol to ergosterol, an essential component of the yeast membrane. In this way, tioconazole inhibits ergosterol synthesis, resulting in increased cellular permeability. Tioconazole may also inhibit endogenous respiration, interact with membrane phospholipids, inhibit the transformation of yeasts to mycelial forms and the uptake of purine, impair triglyceride and/or phospholipid biosynthesis, and inhibit the movement of calcium and potassium ions across the cell membrane by blocking ion transport pathway known as the Gardos channel. That's all the information about tioconazole we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.